This week, MotoGP is at the Chang International Circuit, Buriram in Thailand. And the circuit is not unlike the Red Bull Ring in Austria. It has the same sort of demands on the machine, the brakes and the tyres, as you'll see. Let's go take a look.
Chang International Circuit, here we come into that last turn that happened so many dices. All about acceleration. 150 meter board. Now down two. Get a turn so you can drive out onto the straight. A bit of a kink in the straight, so I pull it back to line up the braking area. 200 meter just after. See how much brakes you need here. Slower down. Bit of a double apex. It's all about the exit. Because it's another straight. This is a blind one. It's a bit scary, look. 150. Down a gear. Throw it in. Now it's a tight one. Really tight. But lucky opens up on the exit so you can let it run wide. Now can't go up a gear, can't go too wide because look, it's all about the exit of this one. Onto another straight. Wow, that's forcing fuel. Oh, brakes. Stopper, stopper. Lots of hard braking on an angle, pushing that front. Another one the same. But this one keeps tightening. We've got to hold it, hold it, hold it. Now, up a gear. Ready for this exit. A little bit wide. Now it's pushed me there. Here we go, into the last turn, 150. Can we get it stopped? Oh, just. Here we go. Chang International. Hard acceleration, hard braking, and high grip.
It was hot and great fun. Hard acceleration, hard braking, and lots of long corners that have really high grip.